Green, so it looks like we're back to 13 Classic. We are continuing with the main story thus far. Steve Rowland, or the person who assumed the identity of Steve Rowland, Jason Fly, as you now know him to be, had infiltrated a submarine to escape from the SPADS military encampment, where Kim told them a meeting of the 20 would be taking place. The meeting did indeed take place, and Jason Fly managed to grab Steve Rowland's military dossier and disappear from the facility on aboard the USS Patriot submarine. Aboard the submarine, he was forced to confront number 7, I think his name was Captain Edelbright, of the submarine, the USS Patriot. Now, after eliminating Edelbright, 13's next task is essentially to escape the submarine base. To that effect, let us, actually the Naval Base, I think it's called AFMD-10 Naval Base. So to that effect, let's go ahead and escape the base then.
What are they doing in there? We've got less than an hour to unload everything.
We've lost contact, Colonel.
Has someone at least tried to open the airlock?
It won't open.
Send down some divers. I want to know what's going on.
Me too. I don't know what's going on as well. There's gonna be a guy that comes out from here. And he's gonna want a piece of the action. Right off the bat. We don't really need to kill that guy, but if required, we can do it. There's gonna be another guy behind this place here. Right here somewhere. There he is. It's strange how the guards patrolling this area cannot hear a single sound. But oh, I'll just I'll not question it. I'll keep it as is. There is another guy here. I don't believe so. Right there. Just like these guys just know that you're there. And that's as far as I've come in this section. I don't know what's going to happen next. There's a guy over there that's patrolling this. Although I don't know to go to what end. Because he isn't really protecting the place from anything. We cannot enter through this door. Wait, what is that? Oh, nothing. I don't know where to go from here, being the main concern. Can't find any grappling points for my grappling hook either. Which makes me really wonder where am I supposed to go in this section? Maybe I should neutralize this guy as well and just explore at my leisure. I mean, he is bad, so I don't feel too bad about that. So yeah, we have explored every door, that door inside that door that's locked. We can't exactly go there. Not for any good reason, maybe. Some more harpoon guns for us. Wait, where did this guy go? He's disappeared. I suppose you're not supposed to come here. And that's the only explanation that I can think of. Oh, this way, right. I guess I did not have to take out all those guys after all. I see you there. I could hear the pitter-patter of your feet before I saw you. I see you there. You know what, let me just go and eliminate whoever. It's, whoever is standing over here. There's another guy right here. with his great important chance to assault us. Cornering an ambush in a sniper. We must feel pretty tough doing that. Of course, that'll only knock off his helmet. And this is the hit that will kill him. What's the danger? Excuse me. Sorry for interrupting your practice there. So how do you guys just know that I'm onto the field by default? Oh, there you are. I thought this would be a stealth section, but apparently it's not. It's a full-fledged action section. And they're totally tanking my health. Might as well. Just to be on the safer side. Pretty sure this room is also locked. Yes, it is. Pretty strange, the layout of this level. It's like these guys already know where I am. And to top that off, do I need to go over to the other side then? I see. So I suppose here is where you're going to upstairs.
Jones, do you read me?
I'm just leaving the airport now. Carrington's taking it from here. He'll pick you up outside Hangar 33.
Outside Hangar 33, huh? So I suppose we'll have to get to Hangar 33, right? Nobody here, might be somebody on the other side. Thought as much. I mean, once you start getting the hang of this game, you can pretty much predict enemy positions. In most cases. What? Oh. Look at that guy. Jumping and rolling all over the place. Like the same sort of Gotham commander. I mean, he is a maroon beret, so maybe he is like a commander. I think we're supposed to jump onto that, but. Oh well. I'm pretty sure that it'll come back. There seems to be a grappling hook here, for whatever reason. But I'm not certain whether we can actually get out of it. Almost fell off. Almost fell off. But I wonder why I would want to go there. I guess that's the only way to go there, I suppose. Oh no! I guess we're poofing it all the way back here. Unless there's a ladder here? Of course there isn't. Why would there be a ladder here? Alright, way back to the entrance we go. Can I do that? Underwater, maybe? We do have 40 seconds of air, so maybe that isn't the first to find our way back. At least to the front of the submarine between us. We do have a harpoon gun as well. I don't know what use that will be for us, but we do have one. And here we are, the very beginning of the level. Because we feel that QTE.
Thank you.
Not that QT patrolling that platforming section. This game is full of them. Platforming sections anyway. At least there are no new enemies here. So it's still a little more, we call it. I don't know if we can actually get there on the way to just. See, the issue is the last time around that I tried this, I pressed the E button, which coincidentally disengages this thing. Maybe. Yeah, that makes sense. Although I'm quite certain that we do not actually have to come here anyway. Safe. Okay, that's a checkpoint. That's nice. I'm gonna pull this out there. And we got some heavy armor, even though we probably did not need it.
Change of plans. You got a deep success sub to sink the shipment. Good luck.
Okay, I just
You should secure the explosives to the propeller.
Ah, no wonder we have it. Can we, like, grab onto the grappling hook from here, then? Where is it? Grapple. I mean, we can just dive down into it. Take shelter.
Bad place to be. I better turn back.
And where are we gonna go once we turn back, huh? Where are we gonna go? But I'm pretty sure that we already do it. Or not. I guess we're on time. It's strange because I thought for sure that we would be late. But we're on time. We've got a harpoon going for whatever else. I wonder what it does,
Go!
I'm gonna try this gun up since I just got like a checkpoint right here. And how am I supposed to get over this place? Where am I going? Is the main thing. Is there any way for me to get up there? No? None whatsoever? What am I doing here? I've got no idea. I clearly can't go here. Maybe to the very front? I see, that's far. Because we are engaging in underwater combat, that's why we need the harpoon. Excuse me, I'm running out of breath there. Would you mind, sir? Kindly. Now, I'm gonna haul ass right now, but I see. Yeah, it even has a melee attack. Come on, 6 seconds left. We need to make it. We could probably surface for air. Damn, that's yeah, that wasn't good. Oh, another penalty? Apparently not. Wait, somebody's using a harpoon gun at me. Two people actually, not someone. Two entire people. Alright. Time to use this thing. So, do we need to go upstairs? I doubt it because there's no other place to go further. So I suppose what we need to do is head down through these things. The only thing that makes sense to me, to be honest. Wait, what's that? Oh, that's the other side. my bad. Might as well stick to the harpoon gun for a bit of water. So I suppose... Oh, that's it. Alright, 3 still. Find character and go through the 3. I like how whenever there's a start section in any game, they make it painfully obvious to you. Get the use of Chaz's symbols. Still no news from Colonel McCall.
Negative. I can't get through to the camp. Nothing works around here.
So the next section we'll actually need to drop that container on a couple of poor souls. Then again, they work for SPADS, so... But then again, I mean, container association isn't really good, though.
Why is the captain so jumpy?
McCall hasn't radioed for 24 hours. I heard the camp's gonna be relocated for security reasons.
Security reasons.
You can kiss your dear goodbye. Cause if we gotta relocate, you can forget about packing. I just hope we stay in the south. But if the panic god panics, we'll probably end up stuck in some underground base somewhere.
Speak for yourself.
Yeah.
Duke was automatically messed up.
What the hell was that?
Good question. It's like something happens and everybody automatically knows who you are. Good question. Took two headshots. Right, then that's everybody again. Now for the next section. It's like a... like an array of grappling hooks that we need to get through. The music tells me there's somebody still alive here, but... I'll get to them when I get to them. Nope. Come on. Seriously? Okay, I guess there's no one together. Or maybe the situation has died down, whatever would be the reason. You know, I honestly thought that I made it. Wait, somebody's here? Who's there? I can't see anybody. So that's the next destination, by the way. Ah, there you are. Okay, I need to heal up. Give me a moment here. Might as well use the full back there. More people, yay! More people for us to shoot and kill. Well, at least one more. At any rate. Come on, peek out. Do you want me to come to you then? Is that it? It's sort of like you have to force an encounter for deception. Well, you guys didn't notice me coming here, did you? I guess you did. Too bad your friend there still doesn't. And he's no longer about to move out, but. Somebody else? Oh, I see. Because why not? Because why not? Alright then. With that out of the way, let's go and use this. I do not know where to go from here. I'm guessing on top of that crater, but that seems like a side area. I think that is where we need to go over here. Down there. Made it this time around, and we also have bazookas and stuff, which is good. Can I and a descent. Thank you. Supplies, supplies, my best friends. What's in there? Oh, more supplies. Amazing. I could definitely use a vest right now. Light helmet and light vest. Works for me. As long as it's soft bullet. Bullets, anything works for me. No enemies to my left. Not as far as I can tell. There's another door there, which I totally missed. Pier 33. Or what was it again? Something 33. That is the USS Plotter. Patriot Plotter. Names could probably use a bit of one, I believe. I see there's a person looking for coming out of the bomb again. Okay. Better flag them. Where did the other guy go? Should be somewhere right here, though. Not there. There he is. Cool. The one on the watchtower there? Maybe that's not the watchtower. That is the watchtower. I can no longer see him all of a sudden. Ah, there he is. Come on. Expose yourself. I promise not to bite. I just want to shoot you. That's all. You do need to be here or something? I guess I do. Are you gonna come back? I like the fact that the sway is no longer there. Or I could just go ahead and toss him. Like a grenade there. I guess this would be a good height. Yeah, that guy's dead. This guy's gone, obliterated. I'm guessing this is the way to go, because I didn't see any of the doors. Sadly, we do not have a shotgun. Otherwise, this actually could have been so much more fun.
Alpha to Omega! We need backup! Stinking mess over here! Alpha, backup's on the way!
Really, what is that? An M60? Damn! I see. Let us then go ahead and use the machine gun to get rid of further adversaries. But I totally did not go this way. I like that, but I also like action, so. I see you guys are up. I like this one better. Far better. Oh good, I thought that was backup. Just a whole bunch of ammunition. For the crossbow. You know what? Let's see if this game uses combat. Yeah, that's appropriate. That is what is supposed to happen to you. Actually, where are you, son? Wait right there. Yeah, just wait right there. Until the time that I get you. M60 machine guns and enemy spams. Sometimes I get a little tired of this game. This, nah, let's just use the modern of this. 50 points of health, That's what the small health kit gives you. And you suffer fall damage from that anyway. I see some
guns.
The chopper is going to scoot. Where do I take cover, is the question. Excuse me, can we let these stop lagging for like half a minute there? Thank you. So I'm running out of storage space on the PC team.
They should maintain radio silence.
Indeed it should. Indeed it should. Am I meant to use this? What's going on? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, up there. Alright. I'll take the chopper out when I see it. Magnetic card for what reason, I have no idea, but yeah, we're getting a magnetic card for whatever reason. That's all we can speak today. Then again, I can't speak in those days either, so I suppose that's that. Makes me wonder to believe that there's going to be another shootout right here. Especially against the chopper. Get to the chopper! But where am I supposed to use this again? Ah, right there. Right here. Excuse me? What? No, that is... Yeah, I was cheesing it before this. And I can no longer do that. The chopper holds still while it is launching a missile towards you. That is pretty much the only opportunity that you'll ever get to hit it. That is the only opportunity that you'll get to hit it. Did not see that coming at all. Right there. Alright, time to peek out again. Two pulls. Good thing that I had the armor, otherwise I would have taken all the damage. A lot of pier fire on us. Ah, the chopper is down! The chopper is down. Good lord. That was difficult. I suppose that clears the way for us. And that's the only thing that I can think of. There's like an entire area here for us to explore. That was another boss fight. A chopper boss fight, this time around. I see something there. I can't hold any more ammo, that is good. I have all the ammo that I could ever ask for. I thought I saw a tool here. Yeah. I suppose this is a good thing. It was while it's fitted to be. I'm just saving you in case I got a checkpoint and not realize it. I don't see anything else here. No other enemies. For the time being, it's just three Humvees. I am supposed to meet the general leader. Nothing here. Not even enemies. I wonder what happened to them. Now how do I get out of here? I wonder. Is this like an extra area? I suppose it is because I can hardly see anything else here. Maybe we could have come here. Actually, we couldn't have come here during the chopper fight. We'd have had to come here later. So what are we looking for? We can come up here. And then what? Nothing. Nothing is what it is. A whole lot of nothing. Except for supplies. A whole lot of nothing. Like, I remember this game which would actually send more enemies your way every time you pick up some supplies. The FBI guy is here. Alright, I'm surrendering. General is right there. General Carrington, that is.
General Carrington tells me you have a present for me.
Give him Roland's file, son.